My name is Bomani Lee, and this is my team that worked with me on the investigation crime scene. Yet, he was a CSI one, Xander was a police officer, and Tony was a CSI two. And I'm the lead. Our goal was to solve the murder of Elizabeth McGo. And I'm gonna pass it to you.
Okay, the crime took place at 8:30 in the office. Miss White called in the crime. The victim was Miss McGola.
Miss Cole.
There were no eyewitnesses.
Okay, so what happened inside this crime scene was there was here that Miss Eliza McGowan, she had been murdered. A person had whacked her in the head with this object right there, that metal ball. And then I'm gonna show you the other half of the crime scene. Okay, so this is the other half, and as you can see here, there was like a mess, so everything was turned over. And you can see two glass bottles over there, and they have been broken. Okay, and there's a bottle of wine, and then there's a bottle there, and they're gone. And there's her right there, and the other guy. So this is the primary target. This is the primary crime scene. There's no direct evidence. Even nobody actually saw the crime. There was circumstantial evidence because there's physical evidence and biological evidence. The physical evidence was a gun, bag, glass, and the envelope, and a binder. And then the biological evidence was blood on her neck. There are no eyewitnesses, and nobody actually saw the crime happen. There was trace evidence, but there were fingerprints on the glass. And they're talking about the one.
I was CSI 2, and this guest was primary because ain't nothing happened after that. That was it. And my circumstantial evidence is that it was blood on the victim, on the neck, on the floor. It was gun drop on the ground. And yeah, I found physical evidence. It was a gun, sports equipment, and it was fingerprints all over the gun. And this is my drawing, and I did like an overhead view of what happened at the scene. And people were asking if that was up there, that's a gun. And yeah, the legend just tells us everything that was all over the crime scene. And the lines were